Hey guys, Rucker Pierce, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Western Hello from where last time. Thought I picked up two more wins in league. Things are going really, really well. Oh, the last episode I tried something out. I don't know if we'll be coming back. I don't think so, because... Well, it was nice to take a break from doing the commentary. It did feel weird to leave you guys with a mostly silent video. There was a bit of an introduction just to explain it, but I don't think I'll be doing it again. I can't foresee any reason. Like, I really can't think of a good reason. So I will just have to make shit up as I go along with the career mode and what I want to talk about and what is relevant to talk about. So mostly I'll just talk about the team and how they're performing, and so far the team is performing pretty well. Oh, can't come from the first three episodes
of the season. Let's and if they can keep it going.
Oops, and yeah,
it's looking good, this move. Put them in front.
Alpo. Oh, great start by Alpo. Oh, doing a great finish, and it's a 1-0 already up. We're already 1-0 up against Genk.
What a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
I make the defender as en route to burying that in the back of the net. And, he decides to play the violin, because reasons.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Now a throw in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. They've coped with it well defensively. And the referee spotted that.
Maybe I shouldn't have jumped for that. It would have gone out on its own.
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. His first touch, and the second one's better than the first, that's for sure.
Highland.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here.
Cool. Nice progress. Cool.
He's kept it out. That is a fantastic goal.
What I do know is that it's two. No, well, the rebound was eventually knocked the ball into the box. First attempt, the keeper prevented, but the second one was put in the back of the net despite the defenders. I don't even know if I can claim that that was his best attempt. Thank you, can pull that for scoring your fifth of the season. He's already seeming like a
margin here to two
possible top goal scorer for this current month. But early on,
I'm in with a challenge. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up.
I'll take that. Alpo.
This could be a chance.
Good ball. Ball for Henry. Can he bury it? Make it three? No. Not right. Not at this moment. It's a good save from the keeper, so it's not anything negative towards Henry. He did his he got the shot. Harry, it was a really good shot, but the keeper denied him an equally good save. Well, I thought he might have scored there with that header. But again, the keeper pulls off another save.
Here's the shot. Another corner.
That took a deflection, so it's another corner. Demels! Demels? I don't know. Worry is, how are you saying? Yeah. Took that shot. Maybe I shouldn't have. I mean,
well defended.
Maybe those, goals I scored with in the Russian in the Karim Karimo with Uska. You were indeed simple flukes or one offs or two offs. That corner in most cases, because it happened twice.
Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Christensen.
Here's a chance to attack. Able to ease the pressure.
Go on.
In with the challenge, and the ball broke free.
Christensen.
That's a clever got to be.
Alpo with a really weak shot.
Determined not to be beaten a second.
It's my own fault. I should have put more power into that. Little good that realization is gonna do me, especially now that's half time. Don't know what the break is, and that's a good solid. And hopefully, I can add more goals in the second half.
Looking to play his teammate through.
Oh, that was a terrible cross. Come on.
Just wonder whether the occasion's getting the better of him. We really expected a bit more so far.
Well, the defenders will be pleased to see this kind of shot success or lack of it, because they really have kept him quiet between them.
Thomas Buchmann. Again, Kevin really had any really good opportunities to even get near my goal, let alone get a shot away. So that might be why their player is not scored or their shot or anything like that. Alpo. Great ball. Over. Back. Henry. Hey. Keep that in. Keep that in. Oh, the keeper. Was gonna make sure that that didn't come in towards the goal. Well, doing so even at the expense of Warner. But since the corner came out of nothing, he was right in his decision.
Pitch here to make some progress.
Christensen? I don't know. Still trying to learn how to properly pronounce some of these names.
Attacking well here.
Baines?
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. Shot on here. Great stop.
Come on. Yes. Henry. Alpo.
Good forward play from them.
Come on.
That's not a good pass at all. Easy to defend.
Win the header, win the header, or like go for a throw. That's okay as well.
And it's been one of those deals with Juventus where we heard rumors. And we heard
I feel like his name is pronounced Koo, but that'll just make me. You make a lot of Simpsons jokes, and I don't want to do that.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here.
It's pretty much the same spelling, except there's a second A in it. And before the U.
Into the attacking third. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
I wonder if that counts as a shot. For the for Gank. Givola. Chance to make it three! That was not the best shot ever. It was a really bad one. Bang.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Alpo. Oh. There we go, that's 3-0. Oh, now on that, with 85 minutes on the clock, we'll wrap up this game.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Different angle on it here.
Very nicely. He done.
Given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets
underway. Yeah. 3-0. Oh, perfectly. He wraps up this match, if I'm being honest. So.
Now Bailey.
It's another 3 points in the bag.
Fourth official has indicated. And here comes the counter attack.
Oh, Henry. He might get in on the action as well. Oh, yes, he will. Oh.
The low route.
Oh, making it 4-0. Oh.
Straightforward this match. And the late goal sums it up, really.
Perfect.
Superiority with that one. Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin. But
the second goal since joining the club. In the summer window, and as if the referee was saying, "Okay, hey, that's what I was waiting for." He's like, "Hey, we out 4-0. Oh, that's it." Expecting because you're not really a first team player. Or me. Everyone is just on such great form. First up, stop it so I can initiate some training. So some players up. I'll leave Henry in there. No reason to take him out, even though he's not close to 72. His pool goes up to 64. Normally, about hesitant about portraying low knees because, well, they're not my player officially, but that's more I'm trying to put that behind me and focus more on. It's not like this is gonna overly affect. I was just signing a few free agents just to add to my numbers as well. That's who these people are. This guy has not accepted this deal. Obviously wants a bigger role. Sweeten the deal. Hey, I don't even know what your reign is, so it's not like you're gonna be a star. You're adding squad depth. That's what you are. You're your squad depth. Or I play Bruges. There we go. There we go. Sweeten the deal. Oh, yeah. Sweeten it. My weight budget is freaking crippled, but that's not an issue. I can always just fiddle around with the thing. Play a squad depth now, 52 and 58. So yeah, perfect level of squad depth. Now I have ample amount of options. And if I do need more for players, I can look at options in January. That's totally a possibility. Speaking of options, Club Bruges, of course, is where my one of my favorite players on this game so far originated from. Of course, is Cuadro. Yeah, I don't need. I'm gonna apologize in advance, is quite Joe, sorry. I would love to give you a kind of pass, but unfortunately I gotta win this match. Yes. It increases my chance of winning the league, which is my first and foremost priority. I mean, and I would sign him again, only I don't want to be repetitive. If I try to mix things up, I try to go with different players that I haven't used before. Which is why you're seeing the likes.
They've started this season.
Cool, Henry, Ox.
They might still do that.
Ford.
They're looking a little higher than that at the moment.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
Got to keep an eye out for him. Top scorer in the league with 7 so far.
So, I'm desperately trying to, you know, keep it fresh. That's what I like to do in my secondary promos. You know, I could easily use his Cuadro again, and I could probably get him from Bruges, no problem. I know how much they'll sell him for, considering I signed him in my wheel curve. But going for the same players over and over again, it would expose that player, and you guys might say, oh, he seems like a very good player, let me try him out. But this will expose more players. You know, you can see he ratings of certain players, like maybe you spot, like, some of you may if they're even thought to look into the Belgian league. I always check the Belgian league just to see what they have, because the Belgian league often is hiding gems. You just wouldn't know that they're there because most people don't pay attention to the Belgian league. And so,
Engels.
Now, you know, his Quintero is an absolute fucking boss. I would not be surprised if that does this inspire some. You got, as if you play career mode, maybe you do, maybe you don't.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Try that, moments. Especially if you need a left midfield. Well, there's someone on that side. Hey. I mean, the guy's name literally he means left. I mean, you can't get a more perfect left side winger than him. When his name is literally he means the direction. Sides you want that he plays on. I mean, you know, I don't know what is for sure, but I don't think Ronaldo or Messi left in their respective line, which is Russian.
And he goes for goal with his head, and now they're two up with another. Fine piece of attack.
At least I think so. Unless it was changed. Maybe someone can let me know on Twitter. That was a very nice. He said, "Hey, go." Well,
that's the kind of team they are.
Well, I don't know why my controller vibrated. It didn't hit the post. Highland. With his second goal of the season. Third, Gamboa open scoring.
Irrepressible at the moment, almost unbeatable. They're looking for an 8.
You know that the commentators are saying, look at Bristol lower winning again. Ken?
This could be it.
I really wish it would like acknowledge. I wish there, like, other than being actually following up on previous success, as
marvelous goal here. Well, the keeper quite rightly is disgusted.
As, continuing on in the same actual career mode, like this was the same. Like, if I had moved a manager from one club to another directly, and instead of starting a brand new career mode. I mean, I've often thought about doing that, but
situation here, 3-0.
Maybe I will do that. I don't know. I like the idea of picking randomly picking a team, because on one hand, like, the only way I know for sure to get a new job in a career mode is to actually search for the job, and if there's no jobs available, there's nothing you can do. We're starting a new career mode, you're guaranteed whatever job you want. It doesn't matter if there's a manager there or not. I don't know what happens to the manager who are regularly there. I mean, say for instance, my Liverpool career mode. I don't know what the hell happened to Jurgen Klopp. Did he go to another team? Has he ceased to exist on this career mode? I don't know. That's the same with every team. I mean, like, if you're no matter what Premier League club you're a fan of. Let's see, you go Arsenal. You replace Wenger. Or do Arsenal fans ever think, hang on, what happens to Wenger? I mean, now, Wenger, obvious choice would be, just say he retired or he took up a different position at the club. But, you know, that's not as obvious for some of the managers who haven't been at their clubs for that long, like a Mourinho at United or even Klopp at Liverpool.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0.
It would be cool if the manager did just get another job. I mean, maybe if a job offer comes up.
Good forward play from them, and here comes the counter attack.
Up in the little search thing. Maybe after a while it disappears, and you're like, okay, because. Sometimes a job will come up, and it's just there if you take it or not. What if after her a period, they put in that the manager that you took over your position from,
if you're losing count,
takes over that job? See, if you pick Liverpool, Klopp takes over that team. Or for Mourinho, if you picked United, or Wenger, if you picked Arsenal. Well, etc. And etc. Or for the rest of the teams with managers who are actually real life people. Now, some people will say, hey, but hang on.
He took
That wouldn't totally work. And well, yes, it wouldn't, because you might end up having a manager at a club he has absolutely no business being at. At like a randy club could pop up with a manager offer, or you might find
the place by the opposition.
He just goes on to the freaking
chase it without success. He will want to forget this day pretty quickly.
Manage that club. I mean, I can't be the only one who wonders what the hell happens to the managers.
There's some potential in this move. Shot on! Strong challenge. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Looking to the shot on! The shot gets blocked. High and not very handsome. Menace to it.
You know, that's just a thought. Sorry about that. My dinner just got brought in. Yeah, that's why I went quiet there for a few seconds. Actually, I think it was a few moments, but shouldn't be too long. Don't worry about it. It's not me repeating past episode.
And it's been
yeah.
We've still got 30 more minutes.
Maybe they do something like that in FIFA 18, I don't know. I mean, that's implying they're going to do anything with career mode except continue to try and kill it in FIFA 18.
This is how the shot's on here. Oh, he had a real go.
Oh, that would have been an absolutely fantastic goal. Oh, I got that right, but the strike was just not on target.
Saw it coming. Well, it was a foul.
Take it quick. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really?
Another shot.
Hey. I would have been super pissed if my own player getting in the way. Not hitting the pass properly. Receiving the pass properly, I should say. It cost me in my clean sheet.
And shoots! And they scored!
Luckily it didn't. And I scored again. Perfect.
Well, here's the man of the moment. Yet another goal for him.
He can do no wrong. Some matches everything goes wrong, but not today.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very...
Boston for them picked up an injury. That would be... What happened to him?
10 minutes left of regular time. Here's a chance to attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Yes! My defender managed to win the ball and get it to another defender who cleared it.
Two tough guys going for it. He's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in.
I thought he was going to win the corner here. It must have taken a touch-up of my defender as it was going out.
It's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
Well, not much you can do about that, unfortunately.
Diaby. That's a great interception.
And there's the full-time whistle. Oh. 8 games played. 8 games. He's a good victor. He's killing it. Next up. Hold, I will continue on with games against Lokeren and Mouscron. Until then, thanks for watching. I'm Drew. Smash the like button and did subscribe if you're new. Until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.